Nicolaus Copernicus was a Polish astronomer who revolutionized our understanding of the universe. He proposed the heliocentric model, which placed the sun at the center of the solar system rather than the earth. Nicolaus Copernicus was born on 19 February 1473 in the city of Thorn in Poland. His father was a wealthy merchant. Nicolaus was the youngest of four children. He never married in his life. Nicolaus Copernicus' early education was deeply influenced by his family circumstances. His father died around 1483 when he was 10 years old. His uncle, Lucas Virgin Root, who was a prominent church figure, played a crucial role in guiding his nephew's academic path. At the age of 18, Copernicus entered the University of Krakow, which was one of Europe's leading academic institutions at the time. There he studied a wide range of subjects, including mathematics, astronomy, and philosophy. He also received a solid foundation in classical subjects, including Latin and Greek. His exposure to these disciplines sparked his interest in the natural world and laid the groundwork for his future astronomical pursuits. The geocentric model of universe was the most widely accepted view at that time. According to this model, the Earth is at the center of the universe and the sun, planets, moon, and stars all move around it. This model was created by Claudius Ptolemy in the 2nd century CE. At the beginning of the 16th century, Nicolaus Copernicus challenged the geocentric model and proposed that the Earth and other planets revolve around the sun, and he named it heliocentric model of universe. Copernicus carefully analyzed planetary models, which were cumbersome and complicated. He noticed that the movement of the planets could not be easily explained in an Earth-centric model. He also suggested that the Earth's rotation caused the rise and setting of the sun, and that the Earth's revolutions around the sun caused the cycle of seasons. While Copernicus' heliocentric model was a significant advancement in astronomical thought, it had some limitations due to the scientific understanding of his time. Copernicus, like many of his predecessors, assumed that the planets orbited the sun in perfect circles. This assumption was later disproven by Johannes Kepler, who discovered that the planets actually follow elliptical paths. Copernicus did not provide a physical explanation for the motion of the planets. He simply proposed a mathematical model that could account for their observed positions. It was not until Isaac Newton developed his laws of motion and universal gravitation that a physical explanation for planetary motion was provided. Despite these limitations, Copernicus' heliocentric model was a crucial step in the development of modern astronomy and laid the foundation for future discoveries. Nicolaus Copernicus died of a stroke on May 24, 1543 at the age of 70 in Frombok, Poland. Hey guys, if this video is useful for you, then please do like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.